So here today with County Commissioner Penny Luebs, who's running for re-election in the 16th District. How are you today?
I'm good. Thank you. Thank you for doing this.
Well, thank you for Zooming in with us as well. Can you please tell us how long have you been on the County Commission for?
I was first elected November in 2018. And District 16 encompasses Clawson, half of Troy, and a little bit of Royal Oak.
Now, what are you most proud of your time on the County Commission thus far?
We are very people-oriented, people before politics. One of the resolutions we brought forward was diversity in Oakland County. Another one is ban the box, which means on county applications, we don't ask for a criminal history anymore. We put a great deal of research into resolutions and approving resolutions by hearing from many different people, many different agencies. Another housekeeping item was encouraging the state of Michigan to have a uniform septic tank ordinance. There are many septic tanks in Oakland County. I had no idea, so it was an education for me also. But we heard from Clean Water, we heard from the Realtors Association, we heard from Sierra Club, all different agencies we hear from and research before moving forward with that.
You know, why have you decided to run again?
I enjoy people. I enjoy what I do. I enjoy making a difference in one person's life. It's one, if we can help one person at a time, then we've lived a good life.
So prior to being elected to the County Commission, can you tell us a little bit about some of your professional background?
I am a social worker. I work for Easter Seals. I've been there 18 years now. I worked for other agencies before and all have been perfect for me, meeting my needs as a caretaker and taking care of other people. I was also the mayor in Clawson from 2007 to 2017, so the longest serving mayor in Clawson, and on city council before that. I'm still greatly involved in Clawson, Troy, and Royal Oak. I continue to co-organize the farmers market in Clawson. Our first market will be May 17th. At this time in our COVID era, we're only allowed to have food, personal hygiene items, pet food and treats, plants, vegetable starters. So it will be a small market for May 17th. And we're flexible. We'll have hand washing stations. We'll see what happens in our society with the market.
So with the COVID-19 crisis, the county's been doing quite a bit in response to that. How have you adapted in your role as a county commissioner, and what are some of the things that you've had to do because of this?
Oh, technology at its best. We're, all of our meetings are through Zoom or GoToMeetings or Skype. So there are still many meetings, and we continue to research how we can move forward doing more with the technology when we're all not face to face. But Zoom certainly helps with this. Last night, we had a board meeting, a marathon board meeting, about 4.5 hours. We have individual committee meetings that we continue to meet and move forward. We're involved with the small business loans and grants, finding manufacturers to make the personal protection equipment. Our number one goal is health and safety during this time.
So if you are reelected, in addition to tackling the COVID virus stuff that you have to do, is there anything that you want to work on?
Number one continues to be health and safety. my next goal would be infrastructure, the sewer and water system, and maintaining a balanced budget to keep our AAA rating.
So in this race, you are unopposed in the primary, but you will be facing a Republican in the November 3rd election. Why should the voters pick you?
I have a standing record of moving forward, helping others, listening to others, and I pride myself on a job well done, and I would like to continue to do that.
So if voters want more information about you and your campaign, where can they go?
I have a Facebook page, Penny Luebs, Oakland County Commissioner. My phone number is 248-259-6208. Or you can email me at lubesp@oakgov.com or my personal email, pennycplr@aol.com.
Great. Well, thank you so much for taking the time to do the interview today.
Oh, thank you very much. Have a good day.